Welcome to the Flybubble Paragliding channel.
We are free flight experts and equipment specialists helping you get the best flying experience.
So, welcome to this first flight's impression of the new Phi SONATA 2. Phi gliders don't come with a backpack, but they come with a concertina bag. They call the harmonica. 43 is the volume of it, clips. So, I'm going to now show you the SONATA 2 rises and show you a little bit of detail of those. So, first of all, you can see that they are all, the rises and the lines are color-coded. So let's start with the rises. We've got the A1s. So the A's are split. These are the front A's, A1. The second A, which is the big ears for the A, and that's got the A2, and that's written on the back with a little ear on it. How cute. So that the pilot can see that. Then we've got the B riser in green with B on the back, so it's really clearly coordinated. Going on to the C's. Now looking at the lines, so the A's are all red, but with that orange riser to differentiate. The B's are blue, and that's the stabilo line. And then we have the C lines in yellow, the brake lines in red right at the back. Then moving on to the brake handles. Got the usual Phi magnets on them, which are, I think, a really nice balance of they stick on nicely but don't get knocked off too easily. So for the brake, that's going through this nice pulley here, which is an Allen, made by Allen. Nice pulley. And then going back to the speed system on the front, we have these Springer pulleys on there, on the speed system. And at the base of all the Phi risers, they have the a marker here to identify what risers they are. These are the R10s, and they're 540mm long with 150mm speed system travel, just that part. So the new SONATA 2, that's the entry-level glider. Main pilot group this is aimed at is new pilots, pilots finishing their training and moving out and getting their first glider and going out of school. Compared to the SONATA 2's big brother or sister. So why would a pilot decide to go for a SONATA 2 rather than a Symphonia? Well, the SONATA 2, the pilot demands are a bit lower, is one thing. The cost of the glider, due to the difference in the materials and construction, is significantly less. Symphonia and the Symphonia 2 have a very complex construction and they're made out of lighter materials because it's a semi-light glider that's more expensive, and the upper lines are unsheathed. So with the SONATA 2, the lines are fully sheathed. Also, the risers are also more prioritizing ease of use and also slightly lower cost compared to the Symphonia, which is very high end, just because then that makes it more affordable for new pilots. The cost of the SONATA 2 is lower, helping pilots get into the sport. So going in the other direction, lower down in Phi's range, we've got the Fantasia, and that's an even more simple glider, again fully sheathed lines, and more orientated to even higher safety and more durability and lower cost, quite significantly lower cost. So that's an interesting thing with Phi's range of gliders. They actually have three A-class gliders, just looking at the standard weight. So starting with the Fantasia, which is the basic entry-level school glider, but that could also be a really good glider for somebody who wants a cheaper option and just a super safe, super simple glider. Then in the middle to high of the A category, you've got the SONATA 2 here. And then the higher end, for those who want the best of the best in the A class, then you've got the Symphonia 2, the super high A.